turn the music down. Roll call, roll call. Hey, who's here? Who's here? Who's here? This is my pendulum, as you can see. It's not moving right now. It's in stop mode. So, it's roll call time. Roll call, roll call for the ancestors. It's not moving. Okay. Spirit, show me a yes. Show me a yes. Show me a yes. Show me a yes. Yes. Yeah. There you go, boo. Yay. Show me a yes. Hello there. How are you today? Welcome, 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 welcome. Thank you. You guys can't see that. That's a real nice little circular motion going on there. And that is a confirmed yes from Spirit. Showing up and showing out, Ronnie's piece. Okay, stop it. Here we go. Ella, como estás? Bien. Show me a no. A no, 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 no. If the answer is no, what are we going to look like, Spirit? What are we going to look like? What are we going to look like? Yeah. No. Thank you. Showing me a no. Showing me a no. Woo. As you can see, this is a different movement from the circular movement. This is a left and right, strictly left and right movement right here. For a no, this is a confirmed no. Thank you. Okay, so roll call time, roll call, roll call. Let's stop this thing in its place. Diane Ransberg, are you here? Diane Ransberg, are you here? Are you here? Show up and show out, girl. Show up and show out, girl. Welcome to my mother. She is here. Thank you. Okay, okay. Who's next? Who's next? Who's next? Okay, so next I'm going to do my Aunt Maddie. Because I love her so much. She's like my favorite. Aunt Maddie, are you here, girl? Are you here? Are you here? Are you here? Are you here? Let me know. Let me know now. Let me know. Let me know. Aunt Maddie, are you here? She's here, people. She's here. She is here. Ancestor roll call over here, y'all. She's here. She's here. Okay. Who's next? Okay. My grandma, Jerry Dean. Jerry Dean Smith, champion. All right, let's stop it in his tracks. Stopping it. Jerry Dean, are you here? Grandma, are you here, child? Yeah, show up and show out. Yeah. Oh, she here big time, y'all. Right. She ain't playing. Look at her. Oh. Okay, so let's see who next. Okay, so we're going to do my grandma Agnes. She always show up for me. Okay, she even got her own little sign. When I see it, I know it's her. But right now, we're going to look at this pendulum. We took it to a stop. Miss Agnes Bennett, are you here, madam? Oh, she already, before I even get the question out, she coming on through. Look at her. Look at Agnes showing out, y'all. Look at Agnes showing out, y'all. She's like, yeah. Okay, so the ancestors love roll call, in case y'all ain't seen this. Look at her. She like, listen. Roll call is my favorite thing to do. You guys should try this out with your own. I mean, they're all of our ancestors, but you know their names, say their names and do a roll call and let them come through and let them show out. They love a party. And I read this article recently that talked about bringing the ancestors, you know, into what we're doing here in the physical. And that really, really, really resonated with me. I know that I spent Christmas with my family and we had Christmas prayer and we didn't acknowledge the ancestors. I should have spoken up. I didn't. I should have. Because it's so important. They want to be here. They want to be acknowledged. They want us to actually understand and know that they are here and they are present and they are working for us, with us, and on behalf of us. And they love roll call. They love when you acknowledge them. They love when you acknowledge. They're working in your life regardless of whether you acknowledge them or not. But they love it. Love it, love it, love it. Appreciate it. Gratitude, gratitude when you do that. It's just like something you do from the heart. Think of something you do from the heart that you would do regardless of whether people acknowledged you or not. And then take that to the next level and think about if they were actually acknowledging you. If you were actually getting accolades for the work that you were putting in, for what you were doing. For the people that you love doing it for, it would just feel that much greater. And that is how the ancestors feel when they're being called upon, when they're being acknowledged for what they're doing in your life, because they are very active, regardless of whether you recognize it, whether you see it, doesn't matter. Lots of things are going on without your knowledge. This is true. So take some time. Go get you a pendulum, okay? And do a roll call for your ancestors. And let them know that you acknowledge them and their presence in your life. That's all I wanted to say. I love my ancestors. And I appreciate all the work that they do in my life. Because what would I be without thee? I cannot say. Because I have been walking and walking and walking and strolling in the dark. But I like the dark because that is where stars shine the brightest. In the dark. Bye, y'all.